Tell me about your drink really quick. Why should everybody try it? Yes.
It's VMC, Viva Mexico, cabrones. You need to try it.
Will it make me a better reporter?
Yes.
Okay, I'll try.
With three of these, you're going to speak better.
Let's do it.
What do you mean for you to fight again in Las Vegas?
That's pound for pound king Saul Canelo Alvarez. He has a new drink out there. It's called VMC, which stands for Viva Mexico Cabrones. That's his slogan. I've heard him say it for years. I've heard Eddie Reynoso say it, Chepo Reynoso. And it's one thing for an athlete to have a product. It's another thing to see the athlete represent that product and actually drink it. So here you have Canelo Alvarez with Jay Bavlin. This is at his after party and on stage enjoying his own drink. So next time, before I do a major interview, I'm going to drink three of them. If the interview's epic, it worked. If it didn't work, it's going to be comedy, but I still had a good drink. And there you have it. Stay tuned. And here's Canelo after the fight with his beautiful wife. And you could see Viva Mexico Cabrones on the table.
I like when you remind people. I like that. I like when you remind people who you are. People forget.
Sometimes you need to remind the people who's
the king. I noticed every day you wore a different color jumpsuit. I never saw that before. Huh? One day you were wearing blue, purple. Why change the colors every day?
I don't know. I just pick what I want, and I think it's good. Change things, right?
De seguir creciendo en el boxeo y seguir demostrando que México siempre es una cuna de buenos boxeadores.
Martín. As far as the question for Canelo, why couldn't you knock Charlo out? Again, it was 12 rounds, and Charlo is a savvy fighter, someone that can move around the ring. And, you know, sometimes if you win by knockout, you win by knockout. Sometimes you win by decision, and you win by decision. So I'm happy with the work I did. I did my job. In the end, that's what has me really happy with how everything turned out. And then as far as Eddie and having coached one of the greatest of all time by now, it's the fruits of labor that I did with my dad for decades now. And, you know, it takes a lot of effort, it takes a lot of grit, and in the end, the results, just they get to show themselves.
Nice job, buddy. Hola, Saul, ¿cómo estás? Acá Enrique Beas de Radio Centro y de MBS Televisión. Felicidades. Un saludarte, buenas noches. Dos cositas rápidas. El mensaje que mandas, decir que tu vida es el box, que amas el box, alguien que ya lo tiene todo, ¿cómo seguir encontrando un deporte que necesita y requiere hambre, que requiere ese ímpetu? Y paralelamente, saber, ¿es un tema de contrato el que ya tus mensajes sean en inglés o por qué ya no son en español más que el Viva México, cabrones?
No, me encantaría hablar en español, ¿no? Antes porque no hablaba inglés, ahora porque no hablo español, entonces... Me encantaría hablar en general español. Eso es mi, es lo que, ahora sí que es lo que me hablo mejor, pero pues al final de cuentas pues también hay que darle respeto a la prensa que habla en inglés y a la gente que también nos ve, y por eso lo hago más que nada, pero a mí hablar español pues es lo mío, ¿no? Hago un esfuerzo muy grande al hablar el inglés, porque yo no estudié ni tomé clases de inglés, simplemente el hablar con mis amigos, el verlo en la televisión, lo he aprendido, y hago un esfuerzo muy grande para poder expresarme a nivel mundial con la gente y estar orgulloso de que un mexicano lo haga.
¿Y cómo seguir encontrando ese hambre del boxeo que tanto amas?
Amo lo que hago. Estuve 3 meses concentrado, muy feliz, muy contento. Amo lo que hago, y estar involucrado en este tipo de peleas grandes, peleas que me motiven, eso es lo que me mantiene.
Martín. The first question was, why all of a sudden are you speaking in English all the time? And really, it's about respecting everybody. the media here, the entire world, speaking in English, it's the way that they understand me, so I want to respect them. And besides, it took me a long time to learn English. I didn't study it, like in school, and then it took me a long time to do it, so I'm proud of the way I do it. I represent Mexico with pride too. I would like to speak Spanish all the time if I could, but I gotta respect the media and everybody here. And then the second question was about his love of boxing. How does it continue on after all these years? And Canelo said that, I love boxing. That's why I spent 3 months away from everything, away from my family. And that's why I continue doing it.
Seckbach reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.